Hello everyone, and welcome to Dale Does Disney. This is Dale Does Disney. It's Dale Does Disney time. With the one, the only, the myth, the legend, Dale Campbell here with you. There you go, Dale Does Disney. Welcome back to the show. We should be pushing live. There we are. We're having a few technical difficulties today, but here we are. We're here again, doing Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. It's been hectic here at HQ, so haven't had time to play much of this Lego game, this amazing Lego, this charming Lego Lego game last week. But thank you so much for your patience, and we're here to do Dale Does Disney action for you here. This afternoon. It'll let me skip. There you go. It'll let me skip. Alright. So we're here again. I believe we're about 6% through. There we are, there you go. 6.8% through. So there you go. That is what that is. What does everyone now go to game one? I still love these cartoons, by the way. I still love them. That's two. Player one and player two. Which I don't know. I don't know if this game would be beneficial. One person or two. Are we doing our world's end? Chapter two. Four. No, we're doing this. We're doing Dead Man's. We're doing Dead Man's. No. We're doing Dead Man's Chest. So we're at chapter 4. Actually, we could probably finish off Dead Man's Chest. That's chapter 2. That's chapter 1. Chapter 4. Selecting it. Apparently I can't. Apparently it doesn't want me to do that. Alright. Sure thing. We'll do a bit of at-world's in, shall we? Story. Story me. A busy day here at HQ. Got a whole bunch of stuff done today. And it's been meeting after meeting after meeting today, but boy, get through it. At world's end, huh? Man, they're jolly. That's too funny. What? Is that a thing? Do people get persecuted and start like humming and stuff? Is that a thing? Oh, girl. Don't do that. Okay. I didn't know that was a thing. Shoot the heart, would you? Another target. El Chapo on the equator. Wait, is that racist? Is that racist of me to call them El Chapo? Jack Sparrow looks drunk all the time. Put that out there. All the time. Just drunk all the time. Non-stop drunk fun time. Okay, a Chinese flag. Sure. Alright. we're here. Random Chinatown. These stud points. He wants fish. Okay, there's fish in there. How do I change? Yeah, do that. Sure. I can't get fish out of that bucket. That seems kind of strange. Alright. What adventure lies for us up here? Oh my god. I just ran into you. Sparrow for that. Let's just keep going around. Let's go around. So we're back up here again. So we meant to find that dude some fish. Is that what I'm gathering here? Damn, I should have done that ages ago. Here, random dude, have your fish that you could have easily got yourself. Switch to her. I'm on zero! Oh, no. Fail. It's strange how the girls in this game, only the girls can double jump in this game. I don't know why that's so strange to me. Whee! Hey, a bridge. Bridge is built. No. Yeah, that's a lot of stud points, though. Okay. Right here. Nothing. Whoops. That was pointless! Point your sword in! What? Okay. Change to me then. If I put my sword in there, hurts! Hey, that's bizarre. No, we're not playing Pirates of the Caribbean Total Wipeout again. Hey, you. Hey, all of you, be useful. It does actually look like we're doing Total Wipeout again. Dale's third attempt at the... What would this be obstacle be called? Oh, that didn't even work. What would this obstacle be called? This obstacle would be called the... The Monkey Bars! There you go. It's called the Monkey Bars. Okay. I need to just jump. No fancy tricks. Just jump, Dale. Just jump. I got on the first monkey bar, no worries, before. First monkey bar. Get on the first monkey bar, but it's getting from that first monkey bar to the next. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna be here for hours! I hate this part of this game! This is where I let myself down. No! Can I do it without? I can't do it without, alright. I legit need these monkey bars. Alright, come on. Oh no! Alright, come on. Ah! So close! So close yet, so far. Alright. No! I was facing the wrong way. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this episode of Dale Does Disney is just going to be me trying to do the monkey bars over and over and over again. Alright. Monkey bar 1, monkey bar 2! Oh, he's going to get to the third monkey bar. My gosh. Oh. Alright. Stay calm down, breathe. Nope, don't fall in the water. I mean, I would be stuffed if the, like last time, the water was poisonous. I'd be stuffed. Second monkey bar. Third monkey bar, and falls in! Oh my gosh! What the hell? Come on, Dale. Alright, I need to stop for a minute. Breathe. Okay. Ah! Fudge. It's getting super annoying. Me being crap at video games, really annoying. Okay. I almost had it, too. Face the other way. Sure, okay, that's the right way. Ah! So you can't press both keys at the same time. Because that doesn't work. It's hard to accurately do this because And it's such a short frame. Ah! You're in such a small space. It's not like last week where... Oh, oh. Fudge! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! And it needs the girl there too, so it's only gonna change character. Alright. So you can't do both keys at the same time, which is really annoying. Yes! There's no camera here, so I don't know what I'm going to hit. Whatever you do, Dale, just stay really good. What do I hit? Nope! I got the bridge down over the other side somehow. I'm proceeding. Oh, because it's... that bridge! Huh. I'm not getting that hot. Or can I? No, I can't. Camera is a bit janky. So. But how did I get that bridge over there? Huh. Hey, first time. Oh, there you go. Hey, well, hey, Dale. Let's do that next time. Let's get all the coins. Alright, finally. Finally, we're moving on. Finally! Finally! Alright. Hey, you, over there. Be useful. Ha! funny. That's too funny. See, it didn't prompt me to hit that, though. Uh-huh. Alright. Now we're over this side of the wall. Very strange minigame that we're playing today. Okay. I'll play it on the other way. The fudge, you're laughing at me? Alright, you try. Strange minigame is strange. Yeah, you've got a fall. Jesus. Alright, so we'll change to you. You don't have a hammer, do you? So what's going on? Alright. Ouch. Right. Well, we'll come back to that level. Meanwhile... much for us here at that level. Flippin' hammer! She's paddling furiously, this is hilarious. Alright. We're on the search for a hammer. I can't drive. Hello. I need a hammer! There should be a hammer around here somewhere. There's no hammer! This legitimately, you've watched me search every single part of this, right? I'm buggered if I can find a hammer. I'm losing my mind. This game is making me lose my mind. There's a way to get over that other side is probably more the point. Oh, and the game froze. Oh man. I have to redo that whole level. It's not nice. It's not nice at all. Far out. Huh, okay, well, fun. fun. Alright, well... what to do? We'll try another level. That one's clearly infuriating me. Let's do Black Pearl attack, so let's try that level. That was a waste of my time. Sorry everyone, that was a waste of your time as well. Apologies. That was a big waste of time, you guys. I'm sorry about that. That was a big waste of everyone's time doing that level. Let's hope the game doesn't crash instead. Huh? I wasn't getting over here. We'll come back to that one. That was hard though, that level. Oh Jesus. How long is that telescope? I still want to get through two levels. That's still a thing. I still want to try and get through two levels. Throws an elephant overboard? What the heck? Elephant sacrifice. Is that a thing? It's a Batman thing. Elephant sacrifice. Oh, we're on a boat. Thank you. I got this. That is Yeah, that hate. Hate to fuck. Let's go. that with fire. Lots of fruit. Lots of animal fry. Lots of animal fry. Barrels everywhere, aren't you helping? friendly fire is turned on. clearly the answer. So it wasn't about trying to find something for that camera.
Thank you.
There was another one somewhere. Donkey Kong? He doesn't have one eye. Yay, he floated to the surface. What? Confirmed. Lego's white. Confirmed. Can confirm. Can confirm Lego's white. That's pretty good. Sparrow just backstrokes it. Man. What a level, eh? My ship barrel, Elizabeth Swan. Sparrow. 100%. Boop, stud total. Lots of studs in that round. Lots of studs. That. Oh, bricks up to 5 out of 85. 6 out of 85. Continue story. We'll do one more. Why not? We'll do one more. We'll do one more chapter. It's gonna be a long episode. I think because this is just... I want love. What? Head. What? I wanted that to be a mini game. Turtle surfing? Are you kidding? Yeah. Nah. Island life. Hashtag island life. I love how these characters don't talk. Alright. We're here again. I don't need that. Oh, it's an island of monkeys. Oh, I love those. Racking up these stud titles. Yeah. We don't have any shovel. Could be problematic. Is on sparrows. Get down from that tray. You're not dodging the dungeon. Yeah, I found a banana. Woo. Okay, go in there. I need to find a shovel. Ah! Fudge. I Hey, monkey. Have a banana. Give Daddy Sparrow the shovel. And get out of my head before I whack you with the shovel. It's apparently a thing.
Thank you.
What do I do? There's no direction here at all. That parrot in the sky. Hitting that parrot over and over again. Does that do anything? Wow, well, I don't, literally don't know what to do. Japers, those sharks are big. What the heck? This, but I get eaten alive, so... that happens, so... See, that happens, so I don't know what I'm meant to be exactly... Unless... I try... Thank you. That was fun. Dio does video games. It's not a game of total wipeout right now. Again, where do I find... God for that. Right. Alright. And K. And hold. And K. And hold. About flipping hard, too. Should be in the middle of the ocean. Fantastic. Fantastic. What? That's not how night works. Night just suddenly doesn't randomly flash. Okay, where are we? Shrugs. You go, girl. You go, girl. You go, girl. Go get him. Well, that was good. Well, it lasted. Incredibly long cutscene as well. Minty fresh. Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, right? Really, it's Home Improvement. Home Improvement Week. Sorry, doll. Them the rules. Oh, come on, seriously? Like, out of my way. You're seriously gonna get in my way? Yay! We've come full circle! Okay. I'm feeling grabbing this. Man, this episode of Dale Does Disney is incredibly long. It isn't getting me very far. Much like today. It's factually accurate. Oh, yay. Oh, boy. Boy howdy. Thank you. platforms, come on. You can do this. I missed. Alright, come on. No! Apparently slapping the crap out of that worked. Jack Sparrow flying through the air. And there was more on his fire for some reason. Damn monkey. I don't want to see that damn monkey again. I don't want to see that damn monkey. Hey, that shark can turn into our waters. You can't do that. See, I would be pissed off too if I knew my husband was in a lot of trouble and all I was trapped with was Jack Sparrow. I would be able to. TBH. IMO. TMHIMO? Is that a thing? To be honest, in my opinion. Finally! Finally! Two levels complete! And one failure. 60-something percent for pilot. 75. Stud total. What's a stud though? Ching ching. That goes all light now. One. Don't rips. Compass. Turn to port. We're rounding this bad boy up. In ages. Aw, it's just us two at the port. Exit, save and exit. Alright, here we go. And I think that's gonna do it for... That's cool. That's gonna do it for another round of Dale Does Disney. That's gonna do it. That's been long enough. Two levels and a failed level, which we will get back to that level that I didn't do next time. Because, I don't know, that was fun. It's always fun doing this. So, if you want to get in contact with me, you can. You can find me Thursdays, 10 p.m. Eastern on The Geek.io Show, or Sundays at 7 a.m. Eastern Time doing GLS. You can email me, genericliveshow@gmail.com or thechefwonder@gmail.com. Leave a comment on here, leave a like, leave a subscribe, do all that fun stuff. Patreon.com/geek.io is where you can help us out. Help everything that we do on this network, including stuff like streams like this, and help us do more of these as well. I've been Dale Campbell. I will continue to be Dale Campbell until the next time we speak. We'll see you all next time. Bye for now.